My name is Uni, and Anne Bonney is my brand. This is my label, Anne Bonney Bags. And Anne Bonney, she was a famous pirate. The bag we're making today is named after a pirate that used to be a captain of her own ship, and she was a pirate on the North American coast, on the East Coast. Her name was Flora Burn. So the Flora Burn bag is nice size, as you see, but spacious enough to put your essentials in. It has a pocket here that can be divided in two. I kept this one. There's a zipper pocket back here. It is expandable with the zipper. It's mostly decoration purposes, but it makes the bag a little bigger. And so we have two little magnetic snaps on the lid, so to adjust for the size. So if you have a lot in the bag, you can use the lower. If not, you can put a lot of stuff in here. Oh, and there's a pocket in the back here, of course. Here, and you see adjustable strap with rivets on the strap, rivet on the strap connector. And I have put rubber foam on the inside to make it sturdy so it can stand by itself. I got rivets here. What I would like is actually grommets, but I didn't have any black small enough, so I had to use rivets instead. We take what we have here on a little island in the Bahamas. This gold one is made with a furniture fabric and gold vinyl. It's pretty fun and easy to work with. So that's one. And then we have other options here. I have pink and brown, like this. And here's the first one I made with grommets. I love the grommets on the strap. So you see, you have many options. You don't have to use vinyl. Well, of course, these two last ones, they're vinyl both here and here. But as you see, you can use furniture fabric or another sturdy fabric. Okay, are we ready to start with part one? This is the cutting of the pattern and the fabric.